report card on the ceiling!
You said bring my grades up. I did see that.
Honey, toss my salad before I eat it. Toss my salad.
I don't have appetizer for you, bullshit-tico.
Oh, here's salad.
You understand what is that? The order salad?
Yeah. No. Oh, here's salad. Yeah. No.
So your y equals mx plus b? No, that's the quadratic formula. I'm failing math.
Cheese of truth! Don't. Text them back. It's a trap. Yikes.
Well, shit.
Today I'm gonna show you how to drive a car. What kinds of ceilings are like?
My horse cracks his neck by himself.
As the last day of the Republic!
Whoa, what a speech.
I wish they had kept with this Hux, not made him just comedic relief in the next two movies. Also, just a quick question. This beam is concentrated sunlight, and it's a pretty large beam. Wouldn't they be, like, melting at that distance? No? Maybe? I don't know.
Hey guys, look at this new dress my mom bought me. Psych! It's a jumpsuit! You were fooled!
Arnold Olsen, Fru Whites, and Corically.
Pin a Peoples.
Papa Yeah.
Bananas.
Cancel a Poops.
Champagne Man Juice.
What the?
Make the weirdest noise you could possibly make. It sounded like. What did it sound like? It sounded like.
It sounded like a Pokemon.
No! What are those things called?
It did, though. You sound like I just threw out Bulbasaur or something.
What are screwdrivers that are motorized?
Oh.
Motorized screwdriver.
Drills?
Yes, you just said it.
You can use this for almost anything. It's now in the fast of speed.
Man, we never use tools a day in our lives, can you tell?
What's that electric screwdriver?
This is the kind of dad I want to be.
You're starved. Here's your drink.
I will text you 35 times in a row and feel no shame. You're my friend. You literally signed up for this. True. I love planners, highlighters, fancy pens, and to-do lists, and anything else that gives me the illusion that I'm being productive. I mean, this is Max Facts. When he says you can spend the night. Yes.
Fall wears hoodies. Winter wears hoodies. Spring wears hoodies with sleeves rolled up. Summer turns on AC and wears hoodies. Hoodie facts. Are you a morning person or a night person? Bro, I'm barely even a person, okay? Just facts, facts, facts. Pretty rude that it's not Friday, but okay. People doing keto will put mayonnaise on bacon, then sprinkle cheese over it and be like, I'm finally taking charge of my health, okay?
I could take a shower without Mikasa being here. Let's turn on the shower. Where's the shampoo? Oh, it's right here. Hopefully Captain Levi doesn't come home.
Why is the kitchen not cleaned? Looking at me like you want my man. What the fuck?
When you die, if you get cremated, your family could put your ashes in an hourglass and you could still participate in family game night.
I am an unstable Slytherin who's looking for their emotional support Hufflepuff. I don't know if they just forgot to assign me one or they want me to go burn something down.
I could blow right now!
That's what she said.
Oh, it takes 2 minutes.
Really?
That's what she said.
I am onto something huge here.
That's what she said.
They do get behind a fellow.
That's what he said. Right, guys? Because of gay?
I think I'm feeling something.
That's what she said.
Aim for the center! Now drop it in!
That's what she said!
I'm making copies. Move. I'm gay.
In the workplace, being gay just has its perks.
Do you ever just...
Eren Yeager!
Tatakai. Tatakai.
Kenny!
Eren.
I'm the Armored Titan and Bertolt's the Colossal Titan.
Asagayo! Asagayo!
The person sending you this just took an exam, and they're pretty sure they failed, but that's okay, because they already don't have a will to live.
What you got there, old son?
Be no bullshit!
I think I'm losing my mind. Trying to stay inside the lines. It's like you're running in place.
Can I use the bathroom?
Can you? Where did you go?
The bathroom.
Who said you can leave?
I wasn't playing your games.
Someone in my class was giving a presentation on Zoom, and then my teacher was like, hey, your internet's unstable. And the kid was like, you think that's unstable? You should see my life. And I was like, damn.
I feel that shit.
So when Sarah eats her bowl of cereal, what does that represent?
Breakfast?
The deeper meaning.
Deeper than Cheerios?
Get outside my class. I want to talk about the test.
Oh yeah, your test was perfect.
Then why did I get a zero?
Next time, show your work.
My answers were right.
But where's the evidence? Where's the evidence?
These nuts.
Voila.
When's the 4th of July?
Oh my God.
This is why you're stupid.
Honey, don't fuck with me. I am gay, I am angry, and I have a penchant for arson paired with very poor impulse control.
Fuck! I left my hentai collection in that fucking helicopter! Come on, motherfuckers, I'm a tank!
What the f*** did you call me, dog? I'm going full Mexican on your bitch ass! Más te vale que nos des un pinche cuarto, sino ahorita te tumbo los pinches ojos, güey!
Someone tell me what he's saying! What the f*** is he saying, dude? I don't speak Taco Bell!
Favorite foods, which is macaroni and cheese, and why?
Apart from knocking her the fuck out! Oh, Jesus!
I'm in the ghetto.
What the hell is this? You don't clean your room? Huh? It's so messy. You don't see this? What the hell I let you live in my house for? What are you trying to bring back the plague? Is this technology? 100% natural seltzer. He's doing drugs. Don't think I don't know what this is. I've been to France. This is the stuff I used to deal in high school. Oh, that's technology. Oh my God, I turned it on. I know what this is, okay? This is called the signal transmitter. It sends the signal to the sky. Hello? Hello, aliens? My sound's a failure!
Is that a sponsor?
Atlas VPN is a tool that encrypts your data and hides your virtual location.
What you doing?
You mind if I see some of that private information?
What would you do if tomorrow you woke up and you were a vampire?
Annihilate the Joestar bloodline.
If you drink iced coffee, I am thoroughly intimidated by you. If I have coffee, it has to be very hot so that I'm forced to slow down and drink it. But if you drink iced coffee, you're basically just like, I don't care what this does to my body, I need it now!
Used a subpar fuel which corroded your injectors and your intake manifold.
English, bro?
Low quality gas damaged your engine.
Dumb it down for me, Kemosabe.
Bad go-go juice? Make your vroom vroom machine all fucky.
Oh no!
It's 2021. People need to stop wearing glasses. There's no point in having them. Just see.
Wow, I can finally see! I'm conquering the world! Woo!
Ron, it's time. No. No, it's not. Come on, Ron.
No!
Ron.
No!
It's okay. We're gonna play together.
No way!
What? No. No, no! What? No! No!
I mean, it's alright. Like, overrated as fuck, in my opinion. I mean, and you know what, though? That's typically how the bullshit goes. You feel me?
Don't tell me. You want me to run down to the store and buy Mrs. Puff something she doesn't need, then you want me to run back here so you can say, "Arr, SpongeBob, and you're spending all me money." And then I'll say, "But Mr. Krabs, I'm only doing what you said." Then you'll say, "We're not talking about this or this. We're talking about this."
But lad, this time's different. Mrs. Puff needs this.
Are we going to the park soon?
Not bad for trash.
What about for a Jedi?
Is there a difference?
Buddy's thought process. If they're thinking about picking up a gun and we want to convince them that they shouldn't do that.
Make the plan, execute the plan, expect the plan to go off the rails. Throw away the plan.
The Bible. This is the Bible.
You question the words of the mighty Jedi!
Good responses to getting stabbed with a sword. Rude. That's fair. Not again. Are you gonna want this back or can I keep it?
What's wrong, Armin?
It's Aaron. He accidentally ate the Spanish Titan. And now he won't stop speaking Spanish.
Voy a matar cada Titan que cruce mi camino.
Aaron!
¿Qué quieres, Armin?
Armin! There's only one R!
Armin!
Is there three R's in my name? I always thought it was possible, but now I know!
Aaron, cut the shit! There's Titans coming!
¿Y tú qué, cara de caballo?
Aaron, please stop!
I don't know, I kinda like it.
Mi casa es su casa.
I'm out of ideas.
I'm black. I'm yellow.
I'm a fidget spinner.
He's the fidget spinner!
Yay! I saw what I looked like in a car window, and now I don't want to go.
This right here is why we don't crawl in the... Don't scream at me. You did this to yourself.
I'm black. I'm yellow.
I'm a fidget spinner.
Welcome. Today we are gathered here to celebrate the life of Susie, although short, who was taught the valuable lesson that the Bible says, if they brought us into this world, then they can take us out.
It's a truck on a semi-truck on another fucking semi-truck on another goddamn semi-truck on another semi-truck! Hold the fuck up! Hold your motherfucking horses! There's more! There's fucking more! Oh my god! What the fuck? Wait a minute. What? What? There's a goddamn fleet!
Hey yo dog, you good? Turn that frown upside down.
Bro!
What?
Thanks for coming to my ballet recital, I really appreciate it!
Oh, it was my pleasure, bro!
No, it was my pleasure seeing you there!
Oh, shucks!
You know, I really cherish our friendship!
What? Why?
Because you're always there for me, bro!
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 Is there anything today that I ate that wasn't microwaved? You fucking donut. Of course you don't put a fucking...
We're looking at sea otters.
It's
cool, isn't it?
Johnny! Woo!
It's Johnny!
I saw this on my floor, and I was like, what is that? I don't know what this is. It's Johnny!
Hi, I'm Cornelius. I live in North Carolina, and I'm afraid of my own street.
I'm about to make cookies, and I'm so tired that when my friend turned on the oven, I thought that meant low battery.
So I went to go look for the charger of the oven.
Nine millimeter semi-automatic, 40 caliber compact, 45 caliber, 9mm submachine gun, 12 gauge pump action shotgun.
I love it how in horror movies, people will ask,
"Hello? Is there someone there?"
As if the killer would say, "Oh yeah, I'm in the kitchen, you want a sandwich?"
Pod. Who cares about a trade dispute?
Zone, but I'm also luring him to this position for a strategical reason, which you'll see in a second here. Bam! I've knocked him onto the ledge. This is huge. The reach you can hit people from begins at the player's eyes, so when Dream is a block higher than me, it's much easier for me to hit his feet than for him to hit my head because the base of a right triangle is shorter than the hypotenuse. Stay in school, kids. It makes you better at PvP. Now, of course,
then he's not dead. Double your search.
Bring a knife into the shower.
Oh.
Never gonna see that coming. He pulls back the curtain like, rah, rah, and you're like, rah, rah, yourself, motherfucker, and stab him right in the eye. You thought the psycho was out there? Surprise, the psycho's in here.
Oh my god.
Get in the car, bitches. We're going shopping.
Yes, Stacy, woo! Let's go!
Cell phones up, not the army bombs.
I want some.
Yeah. I want all what?
I Dasumgyo.
Okay, see, he said hide your bombs.
Dasumgyo.
Are we gonna fill it with only
what I mean?
Cell phone? Only phone. Yeah. I love the smartphones.
Down,
technology
phone,
technology is great these days, okay? Yeah. Okay, we're going to start.
Betty, butter, bitter, better, butter to make a bitter, butter, better.
Oh! Okay, guys, we have like 2 minutes to change into jazz really quickly. Is anyone else having trouble with this hairpiece?
Me, I am.
Okay, anyone who agrees that we should just not wear it on stage, say
I.
Awesome, no hairpiece. Our teachers will just find out on stage. Great.
Class over! Everyone go home! I hate my life! Go home!
I guess I'm going to fail today! RIP that GPA! It's going down today! Let me hurry up and just get this over with.
And as God said, the Lord yeeteth and the Lord yoinketh!
Cheese of truth!
Your best friend misses you. Aw.
Kusso. Ore wa omae wo zettai ni urusenai.
Drink
it back!
There. Come and meet
those dancing feet. On the avenue I'm taking you to.
Big up!
Today, take this music and use it. Let it take you away and be home.
This is daily reminder to take medicine, drink water, eat meal. Yeah.
Fail, fail.
Now they all know.
Have you ever wondered how a non-binary samurai kills people? They slash them.
Oh yeah, oh dude, show me my way. Don't see that kind of look on my eyes, oh shit. I'm gonna move it. To me, I'm gonna get no. I'm gonna move it. I'm gonna get it.
La la la, happy, 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 happy. La la la, happy to be alive, yummy. La la la, happy, happy, happy.
Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.
No, but we might get in trouble. We might get in trouble. Okay, let's be honest. Okay. We might get in trouble, but honestly, I actually don't kind of care. don't really care.
I would watch Bang Bang Con. In fact, I do love BTS, but if there's one thing that I love more than BTS, it is...
Sleep!